Hi, I'm Brian Peterson. We're going to talk about graphic design. What does it take to begin with nearly nothing and end up with a great design project? It's called following the design process. And what is that? In 60 seconds, I'm going to tell you. Let's do it. Step one. You've got to, first of all, gather the facts. You've got to understand what it is that you're trying to sell. This comes through interviewing your client and finding out exactly what his motivation is, what he hopes to see as an end result for what you do. You've got to understand what it is that your client is trying to sell or communicate to his audience. Until you do understand completely his mindset, you'll be working on faulty information. Once you understand, you go to step two, strategy. Defining what it is that your client wants to say to his audience and interpreting that into a direction. Once that's done, then and only then can you begin to design. A lot of designers make the mistake of designing first without really understanding the facts and converting those facts into a solid strategy. Number three, design. When you thoroughly understand the facts and have developed that into a solid strategy, then you're ready to actually design, to come up with visuals that complement the strategy that you've got in mind. Fourth step is to execute properly. What that means...
I'm so sorry, your 60 seconds is up. Let's finish it up anyway. Make it nice for the people.
Let's do it! Number four, execution. This is critical. You need to find the right photographer, illustrator, the right paper, the right typeface, whatever it might be, the right medium maybe, for your design. And number five, debrief. Debrief is when you go back and you review what you've done and see how effective it was with the client's audience. I want you to learn about this process in detail. Go to xtrain.com and watch my free classes.
Great show, Brian. You're the man.
Brian Peterson.